forgot to talk. Hi. I forgot that I had to be a streamer in order to stream. It's fine. Don't worry about it. Hi, Floss. Hi, May. Hi, Coffee Rain. Hi, Amnesia. Welcome, Coffee. Oh, I'm drawing today. Probably. I'm a little tired. I just have some commissions to work on and a secret little project that I have in the works that I actually need to cover up so you guys can't see it yet because I haven't released it yet. There we go. But yeah. I'm going to put on music because I don't feel like I don't know. I just don't feel like making money today, I guess. And also, what I do feel like is just listening to the same album that I've been listening to for 2 weeks. So, where is it? This one. Alright, anyway. So, I'm just gonna vibe. And, you know, stream. I need to put my thing fully tablet on. I'm sorry, I'm so unprepared. Hopefully you guys can hear me well, because I'm not getting all that This album, the fourth one, is the secret album. So if I accidentally open it, you didn't see it. I probably won't be all that talkative today, but I felt like wow, where are my words? Not here, that's for sure. I was saying something about my words. I have so many hours in that game. It's loud? How? Is that better? One for the team, you all know what I mean. Hello, Mello. So sorry, but not really. Tell the boys where to find my body. Oh my god, now you can't hear it? Up the window to kiss you off. Is that better? Okay, I'm turned all the way up. Here, how about this? I'm going to put my mic right in my face. Is that better? Hello? Is this better? The mic is 2 inches away from my face right now. Okay, listen. All right, good. To you. Only I can make Fall Out Boy references in my chat. Do you remember the way I held your hand under the lamppost and ran? Sorry, I've been listening to this album for like 2 weeks straight now. It's become a problem, mostly because I'm not listening to So Much for Stardust, which is the album that I'm going to see live, and I need to learn the songs better so when I want to scream them at the concert I can. But you know, than anything I could bring myself to do to you. Anyway, for those of you just joining, I'm working on a commission and I'm almost done with it. Oh, I keep forgetting that I'm using the eraser and not the pen. The truth is worse than anything I could bring myself to do. I went to a Pray for the Wicked concert without knowing the songs. Why would you do that? Why would you go to a concert where you didn't know the songs? To you, the truth. Sorry if I'm singing bad today. It's your problem and not mine. I don't know if I'm liking how this hair is looking. It needs something. There we go. That's better. There we go. That's much better. I treated it like a new Pokemon game and went in blind for maximum enjoyment. That's not how that works. That's not how that works when it comes to, what's it called? Concerts.
I loved everything about you that hurt, so let me see your moves, let me see your moves. Lips press close to mine, true blue. But everybody wants. Drive out through the night.
Sometimes it's better to fill in with the shading color and then just erase the bits. Cause, I don't know, it just is.
Stray baby blues from white eyebrows. I sleep in your old shirts and walk through this house in your shoes. No, it's strange. It's a strange way of saying that I know I'm supposed to love you. I'm supposed to love you.
Hold on. It'll get better. It's fine. Don't worry about it. I know how to draw. /line. Something's wrong here. That's fine. Okay, it's fine. It's fine, never mind.
It's on the wall now, I kiss it whenever I'm down, whenever I'm down. Figured I'm not figuring myself out. Things aren't the same anymore. Some nights it gets so bad, almost pick up the phone.
That's good, okay. Oh, thank you. You hate colors? Oh yeah, something about this drawing in particular is that the character's skin color looks completely different, like way darker on the white background than it does like the brown background. Wow, the shading changes that drawing completely. Holy crap. I mean, that is how shading works, but it still amazes me.
Born under a bad sign. You saved my life, then out on the roof of your hotel. Cross my heart and hope to die. Splinter from my head, put in my eye, photo proof, kisses I remember so well. Trade baby blues for white eyebrows. I sleep in your old shirts and walk through this house in your shoes. I know it's strange.
I've started having a separate layer for shading purely so I can go, wow, look at these funky colors on these other colors. You didn't have a separate layer for shading? I thought people thought that I was insane because I only color on one layer. But shading on the same layer as the original drawing is wild. That's wild. I don't know what color to make the background.
I speak fast and I'm not gonna repeat myself, no. So listen carefully to every word I say. Excuses today.
I don't know what to do. I never know what to do with backgrounds because I don't have it available for you to like add backgrounds. So, because I can't draw backgrounds.
The wreck of the blues, baby. Put your hands in the air and don't make a sound.
That's good. That's fine. It's fine. Bye, coffee.
Shoot you. We're gonna shoot you. There's nothing in your head or pocket, throat or wallet that could change just how this goes. No.
I love my new watermark. It's so much cleaner. It looks so much better. I love it so much.
That I and you, I meant more like a relapse.
Insane lyric, by the way. When I said I'm going to return to you, I meant more like a relapse. Absolutely insane lyric. I love it.
Eyes.
Alright, that's done. It's fine.
That I sing and do not have.
Ugh. This is my ode art folder and like art that I'm like commissions, ode art, and like adopts and stuff. I feel insane. I genuinely feel insane. And by the way, this is all from this year.
There's nothing in your head or pocket, throat or wallet that could change just how this goes. No.
I don't know what to work on now. Now that that's done, I don't know what to work on. Venice! I know. I saw Venice. Where is he? There he is. The baby. Vinny Paz. There's so much stuff of yours in here. There's Caspian. There's Deimos. There's the one that has yet to be named. There's Allium. There's so much. Maybe the real insanity was the friends we made along the way. That is getting pinned.
Nothing in your head or pocket, throat or wallet.
Floss, here's Bubbo that I drew for you once. There's also a lot of ode art for Floss in here. I get so much stuff from Floss constantly. It's you, you're yeah. Okay, I don't know who to draw. Time to stare at my toy house until I figure out who I want to draw. Oh, I know who I should draw. Where is he? Hold on. You know what? I'm too tired. I'm not drawing that right now. Who gets drawing privileges today? She said she's no good with words, but I'm worse. But I stutter and I joke of a romance stuck to my tongue. Way down with words too, overdramatic. Tonight, yeah, it can't get much worse, and no one should ever feel like I'm two quarters and a heart down, and I don't wanna forget how your voice sounds. These words are all I have, so I write them. You need them just to get by. I'm staring at my toy house. 1 second. Dance, dance, we're falling apart to have time. Dance, dance, these are the lies you love to lead. Dance, this is the way they love. If they knew how misery loved me. Alright. I'm going to make a little icon for William. Dun dun dun. You always fold just before. Oh, hi, Puppy Dex! I just finished a different commission, and I will get around to the one that I'm working on for you right now, but I need a second.
Show me the little bit of spine.
You're making a welcome home OC? I refuse to touch welcome home with a 10-foot pole, because it reminds me a lot of Don't Hug Me, I'm Scared, and that fandom is wild, and I don't want to be anywhere near a fandom that's like that. Like, no hate to people who like Welcome Home, but 1 second, I'm going to mute. My parents are home. Okay, so fun story. I have to wash the dogs. So I will have to go in like 2 seconds. That is not how eyes work. But let me at least get his face down, much to the chagrin of my mother. Wow. What is with me in drawing faces today? I can't do it. I'll leave in a second to go wash my dogs, but I want to finish this first. Hold on. Something's wrong here. Something's wrong. His face is too long. Hold on. Hold on. I'm having a moment here. I'm going to cry. What is wrong? I don't understand. Hold on. There we go.
Shoulder to cry on, but I digress. How so intricate? How so intricate?
Okay, that's good enough. Alright, I do have to go before my mother kills me. So, Patrick Stump needs speech therapy. But yeah. Alright, that's all for tonight. Sorry for the short stream. I have real person responsibility.